So when Mr. Sabatini talks about 3,500 people that signed a petition that was sponsored by the Tea Party fringe group,